guys, it's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. How are you guys tonight? Tonight I got a product review for you guys. It's on the Contour Flick. We all know what Contour Designs is. We've all owned, I guess, a Flick, a Showcase, a See-Through, a Hard Skin. We've owned one of their products in one shape or another, whether it be for the iPhone 3G, the iPhone itself, the iPod Touch, which during this review, I may actually say iTouch a couple times. So please, guys, I know it's an iPod Touch, but for some reason, I want to call it the iTouch. So here we go, guys. This here is on the Flick. You guys know I love that Flick for the iPhone 3G. Really kick-ass case. But all you really get out of this is that scuff design. That it just keeps the bottom from getting scuffed. There's really no protection here at all. Maybe a little bit if you drop it, but not from 3 or 4 feet. No way are you getting any protection out of this, out of that. It does fit super. Anyway, you guys, we'll get into that right now, right? The Flick, we all know how the Flick works. It's pretty much pull it down. That's it. We got two guardrails here and here, made out of a little bit softer rubber. And I think that's just there to keep the phone from getting scratched itself. I'm sorry, keeping the iPod Touch from getting scratched. Now, you guys see, I do have a couple scratches on this case. This here is my go-to case. I do keep this in my backpack. It's not like an iPhone. The iPhone I keep on me, right in front, all times. Keep it safe, keep it secure. This one here, I really just take and throw it in my backpack. It goes in the backpack just the way it is. It goes in a little pocket in my backpack. So I like to keep as much protection on this as possible. Is it the case that I like? No, not really. Anyway, we'll get back to this one here. The case that I have on here right now, because I know I'm going to get asked, is the Showcase, also by Contour. Contour also sent me this one. Check out that unboxing if you want to go back a couple videos. This one here is the Showcase. It protects a lot. Anyway, I keep wanting to review this one. Let me just, you know what? Just want to show you guys that these suckers are used. Yeah, there are a couple scratches on this one here, but nice and clean. No scratches at all. Up here we do have tons of fingerprints. We even have a look. You guys see it. This thing does get used. So let me just go ahead and give this a quick wipe. Again, this one here is on the Contour Flick. As soon as I get this iPod wiped off, we'll go ahead and throw the iPod in there. I keep wanting to say phone. Alright. Clean this up a little bit. Just as a little side note, I got contacted by Contour today. It seems like there's an imposter out there trying to get product from these manufacturers. Contour today, yesterday was OtterBox. A couple days before, like, I mean, I'm getting calls, well, not calls, emails from manufacturers wanting to confirm my shipping address, wanting to confirm, hey, we sent you stuff already. Is this your? And no, it's not. There are imposters out there, so just want to let you guys know that me and the manufacturers are aware what's happening. We knew it was going to happen. They called it was going to happen, and it's happening. There's people out there trying to be me, contacting manufacturers, getting product, but these manufacturers are super slick. So I don't know if, you know, if you guys want to continue to try or whatever the case may be, but just want to throw that out there that it's happening. We know about it, and you will be dealt with. All right, but check this out. Now, this here is the Switch Easy Screen Protector, and as you see, I do have a little bit of lift right there. And you know what? That's not going to drive me too crazy. The screen itself is actually super clean. We got that mark out of there. Let's go ahead and throw this in here. Now, I do have the Switch Easy Screen Shield on here right now, so if it does lift up, we'll know why. We'll know that it's the Switch Easy product. Contour does say that their products are made to fit super tight. They do not include screen shields. We know that. I know why, but they do not include screen shields. Their products are meant to fit super tight, and that's why sometimes you do get a little bit of lifting or bunching when you have a screen shield on your product and you're using a Contour. But here we go, guys. And there's going to be no lift here at all on the screen shield. Why? Because the iPod Touch does sit inside of that channel there. Now, over here, we do have a little bit of a groove cut out for that volume button. See right here on the side? And that is super slick. Super slick. Goes in nice and smooth. And then that Flick part, that's it. So now I am 100% confident we are not getting any scratches on that at all. We do have the bezel showing around here, but that's okay because, I mean, there's a tiny, I'm talking about a minute little bit of lift on that lip there. So it will sit on a table without having to worry about the screen actually sitting on a table. Really nice. It feels almost like there's nothing on there. I guarantee whoever buys this is going to feel like they're holding just a bare iPod Touch. No joke, because this is minimal, minimal, minimal. No ifs, ands, or buts. The buttons on the sides are exposed. Here they go. Top, nice and covered. We do have that rubber little thumb pad there, and it works. Volume up, volume down. Everything is nice. Down here, it is totally open, as you see. The sides, very well covered all the way around. I mean, this thing is really nice. Just as nice for this as it is for the iPhone. I still love a Flick. A Flick is really decent product, but there is no shock protection, okay? Please understand that. When you get this, yeah, you can drop it from here, and you can drop it from up here, and you can drop it on a table, and you'll be all right. You'll know that your iPod Touch is safe, or your iPhone is safe. You're not getting scratches, but it's not going to protect it 100%. You're not getting shock protection. You're not getting any of that. All this is really a minimalist design. Fits right in your pocket, nice and smooth. Pull it out, put it on a table. You got a movie stand, great, put it on the movie stand. That's all you're getting out of this Flick, okay? Really nice, though. I still love it. Take it out. Take your fingers on its sides here. Pulled out and down. There you go. Grab the iPod, and as you see, it's already starting to come out over here because I am pushing on it here. Bring it out here. There we go. That's all this is all about, guys. This product is super nice. I love it. You guys saw where it came in on the top, on my top five cases. You know what I mean? I did pick the Flick. And you know what? I'll still pick the Flick. I don't have many products here for the iPod Touch yet, but I will be getting more, and we are doing stuff on here. I got a couple PDOs that are more like rubbery skin that I'll be getting too. But guys, with the iPod Touch, the iPod Touch second gens, I got stuff for you. It's coming. Just hang back a little bit, all right? It's coming up for you guys, okay? This here is the Contour Flick. It is made by Contour Designs. It is super slick. Fits in there super nice. Seal it up. We're done. All right, now this video here, like my other videos, not all of them, but some of them, you get a little treat at the end. This here will be one of those treats. This here is a giveaway. I've given stuff out for the Nano 4G, I've given stuff out for iPhone 3Gs, and now it's about time I give something away for you iPod Touch guys out there. Now this here is the iPod Touch second gen. There is a difference. It is a little bit thicker. The other one is a little bit thicker than this one here. It is more of a contour design here, so this will not fit first gen. Guys, I'm sorry, okay? But this here is a giveaway on... There it is. It's on the Contour Flick that I just reviewed for you guys. I love it, and I really don't want to give it away, but most of the time, I mean, it's going to go right back into here. This here is the showcase. Close it, snap it, and you're done. This here is where this iPod Touch is going to live. It really is. This here's where it'll stay. Now, pull it out, and I'm going to go out somewhere. I'll have another extra one of these or a different case that I'll slip it out and throw it into. Maybe the wife wants to take it to work. Fine, I'll take it out of this one because this one here is bulkier. It is a little bit bigger. This here damn near feels like an iPhone right now with this case on here. See what I'm saying? This one, this here is not a review on the showcase. I will have something on the showcase because I do like this showcase, all right? But that was it, guys. This here is a giveaway video, and it will be on this Flick here. To get it on this giveaway video, you guys know what you have to do. For this video here, I just want you to subscribe. Be a subscriber of mine. That goes with any one of my giveaways. I shouldn't have to say that anymore. My giveaway videos are subscribe to me. And for this particular giveaway here, what you're going to do for me is you're going to put an F dash whatever your comment is. That's it. F stands for Flick. And that's it. And again, all that does there, guys, is at the end of the week, when I go ahead and scroll down all these names, some of you guys want in on this. Some of you guys don't. With that F dash whatever, what that does is it helps me decipher who wants in on this giveaway. I can highlight, copy, highlight, copy, highlight, copy, and it works really good for me. It's a good system, so that's why I use it, all right? Again, this here is a purpley. It is purple, whatever. It's purple. It looks blue on camera. I'm looking at it right now, and it's purple. Go over to the website. I believe that they'll have their color combinations over there so that you guys can check them out. This giveaway will last, what's today, Tuesday? I'll kill it like Friday or Saturday night, and it's not much. it's something. Somebody out there doesn't have a case. Somebody out there wants this case. And all you got to do is just comment. That's it. I don't think it'll take the F dash anything. You have to put a comment, because if you put F dash and that's it, it'll say that the comment isn't long enough. So you got to put something else in there. So go ahead and comment. Give me a rate, like always. You're watching a video, so let's stick to that YouTube etiquette. Watch the video, rate the video, comment the video. And if you want in on this, you definitely have to comment. It's going to be F dash and then your comment. All right, this will last a week. So guys, you know, thank you for sticking around. Thank you guys for subscribing. Thanks you guys for, you know, wanting to see these videos. I was out for about 4 or 5 days. I'm back. I'm here shooting video for you guys. So let's do this, all right? It's me, Morpheus. It's Carlos. Giveaway video. Flick. iPod Touch 2nd generation. There it is, all right? Peace.